I'm back on YouTube. I decided that it was time to start making some videos since I'm out here in Macedonia. I haven't been doing a whole lot because of coronavirus, COVID, we've been locked down a lot, but I've been doing a decent amount of stuff, and I thought that being able to put it on YouTube and show everyone what it's been like, it would be a cool experience. So I'm here. This is honestly the first video. The next video, I just got back from Israel, so that'll be cool to show you guys as well. But yeah, I mean, I've been playing a lot of games, been going eating out lunches and breakfasts and coffees and dinners and everything, and I've seen a lot of the world. I've seen Bulgaria, Montenegro, Israel, so it's been pretty crazy. So obviously a lot more to do, a lot more to see. Probably going to try and do this as much as possible in the vlogs, but thought this would just be a good startup. So if you like it, please like and comment. Let me know how it is. The Israeli vlog is going to be out in about 2 days, 3 days, depends when I can get all the footage and stuff done. But yeah, I mean, it's just time to come back and start videoing again, because it's been a while, and I think that showing my experiences overseas as a player, as a pro, will be pretty cool. So stay tuned, and yeah, let's get it, baby.